wiring a battery to my winch today through the toolbox so it can stay warm and dry. Most important thing I can advise is to make sure you put rubber grommets around your cables to prevent shorts and some of this material here for a little extra comfort if you need. Make sure your batteries are tight, positive, positive, and negative to negative.